Okay, so here's the itinerary for our trip. On December 30th, I'll be flying out of New York for Cairo. Kenner will be flying January 11th to Heathrow for a conference at the British Embassy. Porter will be flying January 12th out of Logan for Heathrow. On January 13th, I'll be returning to JFK, going down to DC, and then flying out to Heathrow, where we'll be reunited. On Sunday the 17th, we'll be taking a ferry to Amsterdam, followed by a train on Wednesday to Bruges, a train on Friday back to London, and we'll be taking our individual planes back home to our respective cities of Boston, New York, and DC.